In the heart of Lagos, where dreams are born, there lived a young man with a spirit so strong.
Strong, yeah.
Aptimi was his name, full of aptitude.
I'll call you.
A brilliant mind with a thirst for something new. Oh yeah. Through the struggle and strife, he never lost hope. Even when his belly was empty, he still had joy.